Y'all want to give a shout out to Trevor McQuarrie, to John and Larissa Elliott, to Justin Gillespie and Andre Beasley, to my family, and especially to my lady. She's always there for me. F-A-M. Y'all know who it be. Still keep it coming forever, cause Jesus died up on the cross for your boy. Ain't a game, no Madden. Been a couple years since American Dream, but I've been growing like a weed way more than I imagined. No funeral, but I had to die to the man living in me, cause the Father had a purpose. And he brought me to my knees, showed me that I had disease, and it took me to a better place of worship. I was steadily focused on my ambition, got caught up in everything that I was doing, not the risen. We lived the perfect life, died to send his death, gave us every breath in order for people to be forgiven. Took a break, you could call it a sabbatical. The Father spoke to me through a book called Radical. Living like I wasn't on a mission, but the Father was working to give your boy a different attitude. Now I'm focused on the body and its unity, steadily held accountable by living in community. Gotta make the most of every single opportunity, and taking the gospel to the world includes you and me. It's 8:25, 9:2012, and I'm doing this song to give thanks to the fans. But I'm really trying to take what I was given and spit a legit flow, teaching grace to the fans. It's 8:25, 9:2012, and I'm doing this song to give thanks to the fans. But I'm really trying to take what I was given and spit a legit flow, teaching grace to the fans. Yo, thank y'all for the support. Thank you for the love. Even if I only got 100 fans, I'ma show love to every one of y'all. And you know, I appreciate y'all checking out my page, checking out my status. Just keep reading all of them, think about them, listen to what God is speaking into my life, and maybe speaking into yours. Sentiment coming soon, like November, December. Holla.